am excited like them. So I have to ask you guys a few questions, otherwise I can't leave and I can't you guys to leave from here. So my first question is for you, Gayle. What do you feel about coming to India and associating with such an exciting brand?
That's okay, thank you. It's a great feeling to actually be back in India, you know, first of all, and to be associated with the brand Skore. I think Vishal, best decision of your life. To have myself and Bravo. And, you know, this is a great concept, you know, for cricketers, or should I say superstars, to actually raise awareness, you know, not only in India, but around the world. And you couldn't have actually asked the two the greatest gentlemen in cricket to make this brand possible. So I'm glad to be here, glad to be associated with the brand. And we're going to push awareness around the world, not only in India, like I mentioned, and Skore. Sometimes we score quickly, but sometimes we've got to take it down a bit as well. Yes. But thank you so much for having me, and like I said, I'm happy to be here in India again.
Thank you so much. And now my next question is for you, Bravo. And that is, what do you think about the brand Skore and the new champion series?
And first of all, again, it's great to be back in India. It's home away from home for all of us. I think the partnership is going to work very well. Also, the brand, the new champion series brand, definitely, as Chris mentioned, you know, get two world champions to actually be brand ambassador for the company. I personally enjoy being the brand ambassador for Skore, and I think it's associated to, you know, fun, enjoying life. Life is about having fun, you know, not too much fun, but you know, it's always good to have that balance there where it's important that, you know, be responsible. Even though you have fun, still be smart, be responsible, and score off the field like a champion.
Yes, like a champion, of course. Thank you so much. Once again, it's for you, Chris. The tagline of the range is, why be a player when you can be a champion? Can you relate to that?
First, let me say, guys, don't hate the player, hate the game, okay? Listen, like Bravo mentioned, off the field, you know, people see different concepts of myself, or should I say other individuals, but at the same time, it's actually, you know, something we like to do. We like to have fun, you know, we like to show our case by, you know, being in the middle of things. When I say being in the middle of things, like on the dance or in a nightclub, what, etc. But we're laughing, mate. So, I mean, I can't add anything more to that, to be honest. It's just about just having fun, really, to be honest. Thank you. Seriously.
Thank you so much. Now my next question is once again for you. Once again for you. And that is, you have announced earlier that you would be coming up with an Indian version of a champion song. How is the song coming along?
It's coming along fine. It's still in the making, but definitely it's going to come out soon. Something for my Indian fans, the people here in India, to look out for. Also, it's a great opportunity to be with my very good friend, Chris Gayle, to partner with this great brand of condoms, and you know, we're going to make best use of it, hopefully. We're going to make best use of it, and yeah, it's good to have someone like Chris by my side.
Thank you. I have to ask you this question when we are talking about that. This is the first time you're performing in an Indian song. So how do you feel? Like, how are you feeling?
Performing an Indian song?
Yeah.
With DJ Bravo?
Yeah.
Oh, that's going to be huge. I'm sure they're going to hit the market once more, like how the champion song take off on YouTube. I'm thinking maybe about 20 million views now, so should be fantastic. And I'm here thinking, I mean, you asked me a question, I'm here thinking, looking at myself on a condom box. It's just amazing. Chris Gayle on a condom box. Unbelievable, huh? Jesus. I love it. I'm getting goosebumps. Remember, safe sex is important, fellas. Practice it, all right? Thank you.
Thank you so much for coming here. Thank you so much.